Okay, so we've talked about, you know, HTML talks about where these different things are on the page, or actually what's on the page. CSS is the where and the how does it look?
Yeah, pretty much.
And the JavaScript is like, how does this whole thing fit together? How does, when I click this, what machinery does that enact to make that happen?
Right, yeah. So if you wanted a static page, you could just have the HTML and CSS and you wouldn't need JavaScript.
Like a blog or something?
Yeah.
Okay.
But if you actually want to be able to interact with things, I mean, you can have some interactions with HTML alone, mm-hmm. But if, especially if you want things to move without reloading the page,
you basically want.
You want to use some JavaScript.
Okay. And this together, I mean, I've heard the terms, you know, front end, back end. This is the front end of a web page.
Yeah, so this doesn't really have a back end. There's no sending information back to a central server or anything like that. This is all run on the client computer.
Okay. Which means me, if I'm using it.
So when you load the page, all of these assets get loaded into your browser. You basically download all of these files, and then it just goes on your computer.
Okay.
There's
no talking back and forth. It's all there.
Right. Okay.
So, good. It's helpful. I've never had anyone just explain this to me before. So with the index, like HTML, I did have a hard time when I was, you know, browsing this at first. I don't know HTML, and it was confusing. So maybe we can talk a bit about how to read this.
Sure.